Let's actually do that. That's better. Then we can start with the invasion of Korea. That's what they get for not being a tributary to the Ming. Don't forget to keep improving relations with Anu. They didn't quite get over the 190. Okay. Now we can annex them. Oh, actually, we're at a war, so we can't. Oh well. Improve relations with them. And ignore that -3 for as long as possible. Korean separatists. The Manchu. I don't know how well that's gonna work for you, buddy. So stick that in the corner. And let's start carpet sieging all this land available to us here in Korea. Yeah, we're easily going to get those two provinces back on the Japan mainland. No questions asked. Embrace the printing press. Okay, so we're over militarily. I'll take that tech. Unit type. New infantry. Let's get it. How are we looking on global trade? Yes, we are a great power, once again. They went up and sieged everything in the north. Should we take more from Korea than just those two provinces? We could humiliate them to get another point across the board, which will help. And potentially war reparations. I think that's a better route for us. name place in it. It's garbage. Imago. Sorry to disappoint you there. Okay, that's that, and then some money. Don't really need all that much. We can be done with that. That's fine. Get our land in Japan. Back from Korea. Too few rivals. Let's rival Bahamas and Spain, because like they're gonna come over here and do anything. Issue embargo. 555 is here. Awesome. We had all the troops ready to go to fight the pretenders. Invoke this embargo and embargo Spain. Maybe our name placement will be better when Usugi is annexed here shortly. Kill the Shinto troops. Rose up for whatever reason. Now I have too many troops and boats. Take a look around. Delete. Those are fine. That guy's not doing anything. Those guys aren't doing anything. Delete that. Delete some transport boats. Okay, that's pretty close. And then delete those. Delete those. Cool, we're in the money. Did not care to go through and look at all of them. It'll be fine. Asugi, when are you going to be done? September of this year. Okay, very cool. Form Japan. I'll probably just do it and not worry about Anu and those other guys. Always go beat them up later. In fact, I need to improve relations with Russia. Maybe he'll be my friend. Okay, unite Japan. liked our ideas. Combat ability, morale, discipline. No, we're gonna keep our ideas. Enact a government reform. Oh, that's down here. Yeah, we'll pick autocracy. Oh, and Japan did get some new ones. Okay, unite Japan. Done. Conquer Okinawa. And then conquer Korea. Dominate Japanese trade. Which gives us a thing to fight Anu. Oh, well, sorry. I already picked it. I don't think anyone had one, though. I was too quick on the draw, it would seem. Okay, now that we're in Japan, allegedly, we should have a shot at that mean time to happen thing. Shogun's Catholic, the heir's Catholic. Everything over here, Shinto. Bushido. Don't want to lose all that money. Take the admin points. Rebel uprising. Save points in case you need to develop manufacturers. Yeah, I don't want to use it for the techs, but if we get capped, then we'll have to do something. Here and here. Don't want to have to go over there and fight them. How are we on global trade? It's coming slowly. 20%. 13%. I don't know if global trade will get here fast enough. We may have to force that one. I do need these things to make it Christian. That gives us all of Japan. Although that might count as Japan as well. Where's my region? No, that counts as Manchuria. Okay, cool. So then I only need these islands. Do you need to have embraced global trade to spawn manufacturers? Yes. So it says global trade is present. Okay, so we don't have to embrace it, we just have to make global trade be there. And then that only gives us a shot. We might not necessarily get it. Well, we're never going to finish this tree. So we're not going to make them Shinto. So if we want a shot at global trade, we have to force, or a shot at manufacturers that force global trade into this province, which was going to be very expensive. Or just get it in general. Let's see, development, cost. Each Zin. That's our cheapest place. We're currently getting no spread. So should we spend points to force global trade to get here to have a shot at manufacturing spawning? Or do we let global trade come naturally? Oh, global trade won't get here until 1683, actually. And that's the one that's furthest along, I believe. Okay, so we're gonna have to force global trade over here, and then force manufactories over here. That's gonna be tough. Okay. View edict. Encourage development. Let's dev it up. Is present. That is a lot of our autonomy. Or a lot of our, not a lot of our development there. I can always make a subject to get less. Yeah, let's go with that. So that's our guy. Okay. So that's gonna help it spread around here. Catholic becomes new state religion in Japan. Finally, yes. Time has come. Convert all the things as quickly as possible. Embrace the Counter-Reformation. Get missionaries, yes. Missionary strength, missionary strength, missionary strength. Missionary strength. Yes, Jesus is here. Praise the Jesus. Now let's get converting. It's gonna be expensive to convert. Must be done. Did you get the Unite Japan as a Daimyo one? The Chrysanthemum Throne? I already have that one.